College. Oh, wait.
Look it up, nerd, because I know who pushed the comedian. It was right! Now you need to help me get it.
Get what?
Retribution.
I know I shouldn't have taught you that word.
Well, too late. You already got me 100 on the SATs.
That's nothing to be proud of.
100 is the best score.
Why can't you just leave me alone?
Wait. Well, I guess I should follow him. I'm the Invisible Man.
I'm the Invisible Man. I'm the Invisible Man. Incredible how you can see right through me.
You insult me, you eat my food, you crash my car, you sell my car, and you invited a hooker to my dad's 50th birthday.
That was my mom.
Then you come with a stupid conspiracy theory about Eddie Blake falling off the stage. I've played along with this for far too long. And you ditched us for our project. I had to do the entire presentation by myself and made it up as I went. And of course, you're just rolling around the school, but you don't get written up because every person in the faculty thinks you're a goddamn lunatic. Come on, what was the last class you went to?
But, Dad, it's summer vacation.
No, it's not. You can't even hold out a real conversation.
Daniel, listen. I know it's been hard, okay? Everyone hates me, mostly because I hate everyone. But I want to say I'm sorry, okay? Thanks for being my friend, even though it's difficult to be around me.
It's all right, man. I didn't mean what I said. Listen, if I was really the one behind all this, we probably should go stop him.
Why'd you do it?
Do what?
Push the comedian off stage.
And how do you think I did that?
There were a lot of clues that led me to believe it was you, Adrian. The first was at our first interrogation. I noticed you were sitting on a cushion. That rhymes a lot with pushing. First clue. The second clue was at the party. I noticed everyone was smiling and telling jokes. having fun. You weren't there.
I wasn't even at the party.
I know. You must hate having fun and hate smiling. That must mean you hate the comedian. But finally, it was your name. That's what clued me in. Your name is an anagram. Adrian Veidt really means I did it, and I'm horribly gay.
No, it's not.
My fist begs to differ.
Daniel, this is none of your concern.
Not my concern? People like you are the reason why I became a costume student.
No, man, that's good you are free.
Shut up.
I'm so bad. I just wanted to get to a good college. Do you know, Daniel, how good winner of the talent show would look on my transcript?
So the comedian had to suffer for that. You could have been your girly dance anyway.
We both know the comedian would have stopped me. He's been bullying me since kindergarten.
Well, that was no reason to push him off the stage.
Of course it was!
Who did this? Who did this goddamn needle music?
Walter Kovacs, please report to the principal's office.
Yes, Do it!
Okay. You are expelled.
Hey, Rorschach.
What? It isn't enough he expelled me. Now he sent you to finish the job? Answer me, you boot bastard!
I came to pick up my immunization forms from the health office.
Oh. Couldn't you just teleport that to yourself?
You know nothing of my being. Later, Rorschach.
Rorschach's journal. Final entry. Watchmen, my Watchmen, is over. And for the most part, everyone seems content about it. Manhattan is at college now, trying to find a normal life. What's left of it anyway? Dan and Juice Box, I mean, Sippy Cup, are trying to start a fresh relationship. And for the most part, are happy. I think. Adrian is still pursuing his acting career and finding new creative outlets, like dancing and singing. Homosexuality confirmed. And as for me, I'm done with this school and its students. More like mongrels. They rip each other apart every day with their lies, gossip, and rumors. I tried to help the school and those who needed it, but they turned its back on me. Tried to make me fear it. Didn't work. I saw through its mask. I know this school is afraid of me. I've seen its true face.
You guessed.